Miss Harper, please explain the situation. Spare no detail.
Well, luckily not. All the children were kept asleep. It was peaceful. Then suddenly, there was a scream. Not near as happened, I know, but this... I mean, Dolly's pupils and quivering lips. The way her eyes darted around the room, and I swear, her hand and mine, it felt like her blood was boiling beneath her skin.
I'm Bubba Bubbafint. Hey, I remember you.
Together, we can save a lot of people, including you. Play care is straight ahead.
Chicken, chicken! Wanna go outside and hang out?
Hello, my name is Elliot Ludwig. When you look around at the world today, what one thing do you think it needs more of? I asked around once. Money, I never have enough. Understanding, I can never get any. Faith, the common man has lost it. Each answer was different, and I could perhaps see some little truth in each, but I think each was also missing something. Something simple. You see, not one of them could muster a smile. A smile is hope. A smile is love. A smile is understanding. And there is nothing more gratifying to my soul than being the reason for a child's smile. To be the spark that ignites all their hopes and dreams, for it is only through hopes and dreams that we may create a better world. One where our children need not be afraid. One where they are protected. And after all, this company and its toys are nothing without them. These children deserve to smile, they deserve to love, and they deserve a safe home. That is why it is with enormous pleasure that as the founder of Playtime Co., I announce PlayCare, our very own on-site orphanage. But it's not only that. It's a school, a playhouse, a place to belong. Our very own ecosystem beneath the surface, dedicated in every inch and detail to ensuring a child's smile. It's teachers and counselors, mothers and fathers, until such a time they have all of that in you. May PlayCare bring joy, inspiration, and smiles to all who enter these doors. For what gives life its meaning if not a smile?
Right? The kids used to live here. Now look at it. Anyways, do you see that statue in the middle of the room? Take the stairs that go under it. There's a really cool room in there that powers literally all